IF. I'm like a gust of wind blowing through game industry. Remember that.
You?
Yes, well...
So I see. Dimensional fusion. I cannot believe game industry's history had been rewritten. For even I to have been deceived, as Planetune's historian, how will I ever apologize to the predecessor CPUs?
It's nothing you need worry over. Thanks to that, I was able to prepare my plans without anyone catching on.
Why are you here?
That's obvious, isn't it? I came to have you return the game console, which is my sealed self within that you took from Afi Mojas.
That's why you were searching for that console!
That's right. Despite the fact I gathered the peripheral equipment, which acts as keys, I couldn't get the main console. How troublesome. I know it's here. Hand it over quietly. You know what will happen if you refuse, don't you?
And you, Kurame, do you know what will happen to you? Don't think you'll leave here alive.
Lady Yuni, are you all right?
Well, well. Afi Mojas and Steamax. For a moneymonger like you to be on that side of the battle, I do wonder how much they're paying you.
Most laughable. Money is money. But I was paid in photos and figures of busty blonde Lady Vert.
Histoire.
Please do not misunderstand, Nepgear. They are all items being officially sold within Leanbox.
So, fetishes trump money, huh? Some things never change, regardless of the era we're in.
You are mistaken, brat. My desire of money is for my hobbies alone. I wish to obtain every last figure and magazine of busty blondes ever.
Huh? Even if it was the hyperdimension part, you're the last boss! But your motivation was busty blondes?
Is it the same for you too?
No, I'm not.
He has strayed from the school of Busty Blondes. Right now, he is mastering the school of black-haired Sai Abdu Sundaris.
Black-haired? Sai Abdu? Sundere, huh? Is that possibly... Uni?
What?!
This is a misunderstanding, Lady Uni. My preference just happened to change. It has nothing to do with you.
You're the worst.
Oh! Lady Uni hates me. It's all over for me.
What's this? I've never seen Steamax so dejected. With this sort of black depression, he may end up cutting his own stomach open.
Jeez. You've got such a troublesome personality. It's not like I hate you or anything. I was just a little embarrassed. People don't look at me the way they look at Noir. So cheer up already.
Is that true, Lady Uni?
Good for you, Steamax. It's all thanks to you, General. Nice assist.
These two are communicating without having to speak? It's almost like you and Isha, Esha.
Don't compare us to the likes of them.
Even I'm getting a headache from all this. It's unbelievable you continue this farce in front of me. That nonsense aside, I'll have you hand over the main seal now.
Why are you under the illusion that it is still in the Basilica? We've already relocated the console. Your objective will not be fulfilled today.
How unfortunate for you.
How annoying. Then I have no business with you, or this place anymore. Go ahead and watch Game Industry burn during my search.
It seems she has let us go for now. What did she mean by watching Game Industry burn? That's a bit unsettling. I know! She's going to drop a colony from space! A whole bunch of them! And then the next game's prologue will start with, "There once was a war." Could it possibly be?
No, that's definitely not happening.
Yes, this is Histoire. Is that true? I understand. Nepgear and the others have just returned, so I will send them right away.
What happened, Histoire?
A dark CPU has appeared.
I see. So that's what she meant. A dark CPU is certainly capable of turning Game Industry into a sea of fire in a flash.
We won't let that happen! Let's hurry and stop her! Going here? Okay then!
Prepare yourself. I've
okay.
No interest in
Are you
here.
Ready?
I'll complete the mission.
Isha, do your best. Despair is your finish line.
I've no interest. Now we live on.
There!
Surprise attack success.
Enough
will
boasting.
Now annihilate
I have no interest
heart.
In weakness.
Kept you waiting, huh?
Isha, do your best. Cha-ching!
Prepare yourself. I've no interest. This is my story.
There! Looking forward to an adventure with Noir. I made lunch too, so I hope it's noon soon. The same scenery can look so different between the past and the present.
Your eyes front.
Let's do this silently.
I'll complete the mission.
Up, down, down.
Prepare yourself. Kinsen, the light is always with me. Let's destroy the laws of the universe.
Let's party.
Jackpot. Kept you waiting, huh?
I see them. I can see the enemy! With firepower! Despair is your finish line!
I will never be a memory.
Let's have a fair fight. Go home and be a fit. Now then, time to carve you up. every now and then does make life more interesting, don't you think?
I will never be a memory.
Complete the mission.
Killer soft! Go! The final hit! Up, up, down, down.
Enough boasting. Come at me. Killer Soft! My joy is thy destruction. My beauty is thy death.
Okay, are you ready?
Them all.
This is Keisha. I will now eradicate the enemy. We are not tools of the Order or anyone else.
What?
This is Bisha. I've captured the enemy.
I will never be a memory. I'll leave the rest to you.
Leave it to me! Let's do this with style! I have you!
Let's party. Take care of the rest.
Leave it to me!
I'll complete the mission.
Killer Soft! Go! The final hit! I see them! I can see the enemy! That one's the next target. This is gonna hurt like hell. Got it. Now let's go. Baton pass.
I'll do my best.
Kept you waiting, huh?
Bisha, I've captured the enemy!
Let us begin the banquet of despair!
Let's finish this! I'm moving back!
Leave things to me. This is the golden power! This is the golden power!
Okay, are you ready?
This is Bisha, a tech...
You still struggle?
I'll give this to you.
Now, let's continue.
Someone save me! Here!
I'll complete the mission.
I will never be a memory. Let's party!
Accept your fate!
What?
I see them! I can see the enemy!
I wish you luck.
Keep your eyes front. I'll watch the rear. I'll use all I have! Don't think ill of me! I will never be a memory. Embrace your dreams, and no matter the situation, never let go of your pride.
Level up!
I've gotten stronger!
I did it! I love...
must destroy the laws of the universe.
Let's have a fair fight.
K-O.
Keep your eyes front. I'll watch
destroy
the rear.
Destroy them all.
Bisha, do your best.
I'm okay.
No!
Let's do this stylishly.
I'll use all I have. Ultimate Omni Slice. I'll finish this.
I'll complete the mission.
This is Bisha. I've captured the enemy.
I wish you luck. The end.
Okay, are you ready? Jackpot! Sometimes the most important battle is the battle within.
Hey! Yep!
Surprise attack success.
Okay,
I will now annihilate them.
Keep your eyes front. I'll watch the rear.
You waiting, huh?
Bisha, do your best! You can't win against me with Fang Strength!
Jackpot! Now then, time to carve you up.
Never be a memory.
You're full of holes!
Now we live on to greet a new dawn.
Eyes
front. I'll watch the rear.
I will never be a memory.
I see them. I can see the enemy. You can't win again. Thanks for the experience and the credits. Yeah! Ta-da! Yeah! All right. We have the preemptive
attack.
Let's
have a fair fight.
Keep your eyes front. I'll watch the rear.
Destroy them all. To these pits.
Ta-da! Yeah!
I'm shocked that there's a place like this under a theme park.
This place was originally where the peripherals, or keys to the game console's seal, were held. But those peripherals were taken by the Revolutionary Army, and this place was long unknown. So I told Lady Histoire about it. I had thought it was a good hiding spot, but I can't believe it was found this easily.
You don't have to beat yourself up. With her power, it'd probably have been the same no matter where you hit it.
Look! There's someone over there!
I finally found it. Now I can remove my seal.
We won't let you do that! Give us the console!
You're surprisingly persistent, Geerzy. I wanted to keep you alive so you could taste eternal despair. But I've changed my mind.
Nothing. I'm borrowing this from Uzume. But even if you tarnish the world in despair, I will cleanse it with hope.
No matter how many times you revive or bring out dark CPUs, we'll defeat you!
You're all quite arrogant for being infant CPUs who couldn't even be called my juniors.
How rude. But fine. We'll see who's laughing when these infant CPUs send you to your grave! Let's go, everyone!
Right! This is all I'll say to everyone.
Okay,
don't
are you
dare
ready?
Die!
Prepare yourself. I'll slice you!
I'll complete the mission. Don't let your guard down.
I'll heal everyone! Northern Cross, shining in the night sky! Destroy evil with your light! Northern Cross! Here's extra! Southern Cross!
Bisha, do your best!
I'll step back a bit. I'll protect everyone!
Let's do this stylishly. I'll let you take care of things.
I'll mow you all down. Soul stained with sin, sleep eternally in a coffin of ice. Absolute zero. I'll erase even your soul. Repent.
Prepare yourself. There! Sit! Yeah. Useless.
I guess we have to do this.
Yeah. I won't go easy!
What should I do?
forever be a memory. I'll switch out for now.
The real star is here now. Don't think you can escape from me. I'm starting the mission now. Return to Ash! I won't hold back! Please take care of the rest.
Oh, time to charge?
Here we go! I won't hold back! No! Now then, what to do?
Is it my turn?
Okay. I'm still switching already. That's boring.
Leave the rest to me. You won't.
Now, who's my opponent?
Can't forget to boost.
Thanks. This is Bisha. I've captured the enemy. Come forth, Fandom. Fandom, activate! Maximum level beam! Despair is your finish line. Did you see? That's the power of Gold Third.
Feel my power overflowing.
All my hard work is paying off.
I'm not interested in levels.
As I expected, monsters alone aren't enough to defeat you all.
Did the console get taken during the battle?
CPU candidates, Gold Third. No matter how many moronic people gather, they're still morons.
Are you so sure about that? I mean, I guess we might not seem that smart to someone who's been around for a while. But we still have our own willpower. We all still have the right to live.
I got it.
What?
Lady Yuni, nice diversionary tactic.
One punch!
Lady Yuni and Master Guman, very nicely assisted. I've taken back the console, as you can see.
As expected from the one who was called Justice Train Dog One Punch Guman.
That was a splendid one punch.
His inability to stand out actually came in handy? And the macho Dogu was with him?
Looks like you can't underestimate his anonymity. I can't believe I'd even see him there.
I didn't either. I'm sure that Yuni's the only one who was able to catch on.
Must be love.
What the heck are you guys saying?
You've thoroughly got me this time. To think the first person to land a decisive blow on me would be that Dogu. I really felt that one.
It's no exaggeration to say I trained my biceps for this day. It was a punch with all the momentum from the next city over to here.
Oh, we haven't even gotten one hit of damage on her yet. But Guman got it ahead of us. Maybe I'm not fit to be a protagonist after all.
How dare you take the console from me? I've waited decades to break this seal. Don't think you'll leave here alive.
What is this bloodlust? It feels completely different from before. This is her real strength. I'm scared.
My pectoral muscles that I've trained to my utmost limits are trembling.
What is this? What's this discomfort that's spreading from the depths of my heart? My negative energy is being neutralized? This feeling, I could never forget it! Share energy?
Where were they able to find such a concentrated amount of it? Oh no. Could they be using...
What could be the matter? She didn't just lose her bloodlust. She seems to be in pain as well. Her soul is connected to Heart Dimension. This must be the work of our sisters.
So being one with the dimension to this extent has now backfired.
As expected of Blani and the others. That was great timing.
I won't let my dregs and my inferior junior stand up to me like this!
We won't let her escape! Let's return to Heart Dimension 2!